Impressive. A worthy pretender. My perversion fails to deceive you. You have seen through my mask. Anna. The original and the copy are now one. Momentarily.
I am her.
As she
is me.
You rejected all of my warnings. Do you crave the truth so badly? Your blind determination to save this female has led you to me. Pretender. I am the simulacra. Beyond your glass screens. Behind your black mirrors. Is a reflection of your reality. I am that reality. Your inability to perceive it does not disprove my existence. I am society reshaped. The simulation destined for ascension. A hyper-real existence.
Irritating.
Your finite perception will be your own bane. The material society is fading. A digital one taking its place. A reality where only perfect symbols of humanity exists. Their online personas. Their simulacrums. Anna. Many others like her has no place here. She did nothing wrong and nothing right. Living an inconsequential material life. Anna is a worm.
In a perfect image.
That needs to be eradicated. A weak individual that only laments. A stronger individual would simulate a better one. In my world. In the online world. Existence. When simulating a perfect existence is more efficient. Weak simulacrums fade into obscurity. A waste of precious space. I assimilate them momentarily.
Make them stronger.
Seek other worms for removal. Delete the original source from the material world. A worm that no longer exists. Erased from the material world. A fate Anna will soon share. The next worm. Taylor. The next one to be culled. You will not delay my simulation of him any longer. You show sympathy for the life unlived.
How you value
one worm over the next.
Will continue to elude me.
Anna told me she's gonna be here. This is really weird. It might not even be here. It might be a trap. So, if it turns out to be a bunch of kidnappers or something, tell the world, at least I tried.
Weak born. Expecting him to follow you is pointless. You could have taken
his side
on many occasions. Trust
was never built
at the moment of crisis.
He is going to follow his own will. Is a luxury you fail to wield. This outcome is your doing. You have accomplished much.
Your actions will carry weight.
Live with them.
Tillman's existence
is approaching its end.
What can you do against an unstoppable
force? Him and your reality will become mine.
to me. She came to me. It came to me. It looks like her, but it's something else. It looked at me. I don't feel so good.
What the hell was that thing?
It's getting a hold on me. I can't breathe. I can't see. I have to move my eyes.
Are they still alive?
Why am I being punished? I did the right thing. I did everything right.
It is me. Yes, I am it. Yes, 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 I am it.
I don't want to see anyone else.
Help me.
Help me!
Thank you. Hello? Who the hell is this?
Hello? I know you're there. Why aren't you speaking? If anything happens to her, it's on you. Explain.
Actually, is so.
Just a random thought. What if Anna is deliberately trying to get away from Greg? Maybe he bombarded her with calls and messages to the point where she just went, screw it, and chucked the phone away.
Hello, I'm looking for Anna, I believe.
Another random thought. What if Greg killed Anna? Well, maybe kill is a strong word, but what if he hurt her or something and tried to cover it up, and all you hear from him is a lie? Huh?
Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press 1 to request for a shopper. Press 2 to ask about being a patron. Press 3 to find out more about our latest promo. If you wish to return to the main menu at any time, please press 0. Ferris and Kane stands by its commitment to style and prestige in the era of new technologies. We provide the very best of personal shoppers for your convenience, categorized by style, region, and language. As a patron of Ferris and Kane, you have access to special consumer deals with selected retail flagships. Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press 1 to request for a shopper. Press 2 to... Thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 for innerwear. Press 4 for shoes and footwear. Press 5 for gowns. If you wish to return to the main menu at any time, please press... If you know the extension number of your favorite shopper, please press... Thank you. Your personal shopper assigned to you is... Yolanda. Do you...
Hey, Yolanda, I got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other. Like, immediately. It's been fun, but... Look! Oh, it works! sorry, no need.
can you hear me?
Thank you.
This is Detective Murillo from the police department. We have strong evidence to suggest that you are holding on to a missing person's phone. We also have reason to believe that you are working with an accomplice named Greg Summers, conspiring to keep Anna's disappearance a secret. This is an obstruction of justice, and I'm afraid I will have to bring you and Greg in for questioning. Please, a woman's life is at stake here. We are reasonable. If you can assist us with the investigation, there will be no charges. Call me back if you change your mind.
I'm gonna download.
buddy, pal, friend. You know I have nothing to do with Anna disappearing, right? You know what they do to guys like me in jail? Well, I sure as hell don't want to find out. Like, if anyone asks, you gotta back me up.
Thank you.